Hey guys, what is going on? My name is Ghostly, and this is another stream. Second one of the day. Today we are playing Star Wars Battlefront 2. The beta, of course, which sucks, but nevertheless, it's finally here. Finally got the beta code to play it. It's finally installed, and we're ready to play some Battlefront 2. So real quick, I'm just going to shout out my stream real quick. That's done. Everything is looking good. Let me just check one thing before we start. I'm excited. I am really excited to play Star Wars right now. It is so good. I love it. I love Star Wars so much. Should be good, though. Pretty positive we should be good. Alright. Should definitely be good. Okay. So, here we go. We have some crates to open up. Let's open up these bad boys first. Battlefront veteran crate. Let's see what we get. I don't know if it's randomized or what, but yeah, we'll find out. We got Han Solo, upgraded engine, advanced engine upgrade for the interceptor, and whatever that is. Each defeat with the shoulder charge tackle will reduce to something, I don't know. Stuff I don't understand. Okay, this is like really advanced stuff that I don't know anything about. So just basically upgrades for characters and stuff. Let's open up this one. Yeah, I don't know if this stuff is just random or if it's, yeah, this is actually not random stuff. Whoops. Because I'm pretty sure this is like part of the beta, promotion, whatnot, you know? So like, yeah, we'll put on the Jedi training one. Even though everyone's gonna have that because it's the beta. It's not an open beta, I don't think. Hold on, we have a couple more crates to open. One more, actually. Let's open it up. And then we'll start playing some video games. That's pretty cool. Okay, that's it. We're done. Let's play some Star Wars. I wish we could play the campaign. We can't, though. Galactic Assault, I would imagine. 40 players. 20 versus 20. This is going to be a good game right here. It's going to be fun. Cannot wait. How you guys doing in chat? You guys doing alright? I was streaming earlier. I streamed earlier for a little bit today. Just for an hour, played some PUBG. Absolutely terrible games, because it was just bad luck all over the place. So I really don't understand any of this right now. I don't know what the good guns are. But I don't really care. I'm not bothered to learn it right now. Just because it's the beta. And who knows what will change. Alright. Here we go. We're on Naboo. Awesome. Where are those pesky droids at? Is the game too loud, guys? I can lower it if it's too loud. It's kind of loud for me, so I would imagine it's loud for you guys. What's that? This game is beautiful, and I thought the first one was beautiful as it is. It's gonna be fun. Let's try assault. Is it gonna really take this long to actually respawn? Okay, that's gonna be kind of annoying if that is how long it is to respawn. That's like a really long time, honestly. Pretty sure that will not be in the full game. I hope it's not. Enemy has crossed waypoint alpha. Withdraw to secondary positions. This game is really beautiful though. Like, Jesus, it's just so beautiful. Killed each other. Dang it. I'm having fun though. Can I just like... Yeah, see, that's gonna be real annoying. Like, that time wasn't as bad, but if they have to do that all the time, I don't know. Alright though. Motion blur is on. I can just tell. I don't like that. The reason why motion blur is on, why they add it into games, is to give the game a little bit of a cinematic feel and look to it. But I think it's just fine without it. Alright, I need to not suck at this game. Alright. Maybe we can just hold up right here. Dude, just start running away. Alright. Cooling down my gun. This is already way better than the first one. And I'm not just saying that because we're the clones playing against the droids. Which is a huge plus. But, oh my god, this game is just beautiful. It is so good looking. Just imagine what this game will look like on the Scorpio. At 4K, oh, it'll be gorgeous. Alright, let's hop on out of here. Dang it. Let's try out the sniper class. Pretty sure that's what this is. Has to be, yep. Let's try it out. This should be pretty fun. Pretty sure the clones were actually never on Naboo. Yeah, they were. They had to have been. Oh, crouch. How do you crouch? Crouch. Did I crouch or am I just dumb? Because it was switching shoulder sides. The clones had to have been on Naboo. Wow, C is not crouch. Okay. B is the hit. Oops. Did not mean to do that. Oops. I don't know what that is. Ally on sight. Never seen droids so scared. Where'd that guy go? Is he gonna come all the way around here? Shot him in the nuts. Dang it. Robots don't have nuts, though. Actually, correction, yeah, they do. They got nuts and bolts. Haha, get it? You guys get it? Nuts and bolts? Robots? Droids? not funny. I know. Okay, whatever. I don't need you guys' opinions anyway. Yeah, I do, actually. I always need you guys' opinions. Right. Oh, we got a super battle droid out there. Watch those wrist rockets, dude. There he is. Oh, that dude's flying! Q! That That is a ridiculous. That's a really absurd jetpack that dude had. Dude went so high. Oh man, we're getting pushed back really far. I think we're supposed to be getting pushed back though. Wow. What I mean by why I think that is because I think we're supposed to be. Like, I think it's favored towards the droids a little bit more than the clones. Also, correct me if I'm wrong, but I don't think the clones had this armor during this time. Sorry guys, if I stop talking when I'm shooting, I'm just really trying to focus up. These super battle droids are kind of overpowered right now. These guys are just flying over the place with their wrist rockets. It's kind of annoying. Oh man, we got pushed back all the way over here. Sheesh. Are they about to
stopping that MCT now? Blast! Shouldn't have come to this. Fall back positions. Withdraw to the palace. We haven't lost yet.
That's right.
Alright. If we hold back those droids long enough, we can get reinforcements. Throne room doors are sealing. Protect the control stations and keep the enemy out.
Oh, it's Darth Maul. Darth Maul is here. That is not good. Guys, Darth Maul is in the building. I would advise not getting anywhere close to Darth Maul. Alright. Since we're gonna be a little bit more close quarters, let's bring out that bad boy again. And here comes Darth Maul. Darth Maul is in this room. Whoa! Come in here, Darth Maul. I dare you, buddy. No? How did you idiots not kill Darth Maul? Dude's overpowered. What do you mean, how did you idiots not kill him? It's Darth Maul. Did I? No, okay. I was about to say, did I kill myself with that? I didn't. Do I have any cards to equip? I don't. We have something for sharpshooter that we can equip, but I don't want to. I don't want to be a sharpshooter right now. Or specialist, I mean.
Nowhere left to run. Hold the throne room or we die. My time. Fight with honor.
Oh man, all the feels right now. So good. Over here, guys! Over here! Left side! Down the left side! Oh, we have Han Solo coming into the mix. Alright. Let's go, Mr. Solo. Doesn't make sense as to why he's here, but what are we gonna do about it? Oh, and Rey is here too? Cool. And on the wall's back. I'm just gonna lay down. Oh, okay. Together. Back at it. I was just trying to lay down fire in that one doorway. Man, we're getting pushed out real hard. See what we can do this time. Yeah, this is not. We're not having a good time right now. Let's bring out the assault class. The heavy class is not working. That's pretty cool right there.
Closing range. Starting kill sweep. Unidentified enemy deploying to the field.
Man, is Darth Maul in here? Who is that? It has to be Darth Maul, right? Yep. Yep, Darth Maul. It's pretty crazy. Pretty cool, though. Insanely cool. Hold on, what weapon? I don't want that. Alright. Man, we're gonna lose the throne room. Like, badly. Let's come out this way. Oh, now we got Jango Fett here? Oh, it's Boba Fett? That's a Boba Fett. It should be Jango Fett. We had Darth Maul, now we got Boba Fett. We had Rey, we had seen Han Solo. I've seen all of them now. Man, who was behind me? Another stupid battle droid. Yep, I kind of figured we were going to lose at some point. We got pushed out real hard. Like I said, it's favored more towards the droids just because in the films they do take over Naboo. So, that's why. Just like in the original Battlefront. Not the original ones, but the one that came out a couple years ago. The Battle of Hoth was favored more towards the Empire. Because they blow up the shield generator and all that. Okay. That was fun though. What do you guys think? Let me know. Let me know what you guys think of the game so far. We're gonna be the droids this time? Okay, cool. Pretty cool. Yeah, let me know what you guys think of the game. I'm enjoying it. I like it a lot. It's really cool. Now we're gonna be the droids. It's gonna be kind of fun. The heavy is not the super battle droid. Oh, you have to have points to unlock or to be it. Huh. All right. 20 more seconds before we start. It's gonna be fun. Alright, here we go. So excited to be playing this right now. It's much better than PUBG where I just get completely bamboozled the whole time. Now look at us though, we're some droids. Can we kill those dudes? No, okay. I'm already getting beat up. Sheesh, I don't want to die yet. That was a good hit. I also want some of this. That was a good hit too. Really gonna try to play to my advantage right now. Cause I'm a sharpshooter, so obviously I'm gonna stay back and try to get them snipes in. Such a beautiful game though. Let's just take a moment to enjoy what is going on here. Like, We got all this leaves and birds flying around. Look at that. Solar flares. So dang good. If I had some better monitors too, I'd be amazing right now. Can I see anybody? Did you get him, teammate? Did you kill him? Did you do it? I don't know. There we go. Alright, try to get up right here. See if we can get a good advantage point. Seems like we do. Over there. Should have been dead. I shot you in the head.
No more errors. Do not let the clones fire again.
No, I'm not. Believe that. I'm not. Come on. Why'd you have to kill me? Out of everybody. Not to kill me. I'm not gonna fly. I thought about it. But I'm probably not going to be too good at flying, so yeah, I'm not going to do it. Maybe later on. We have all night, so we can definitely try later on. I'm just trying to get a feel for the game right now. Whoa. This is my stinger pistol, apparently. Whatever it does. Dang. That dude shredded me.
Squad assignment accepted.
Alright.
B1 unit activated.
The droids are funny. I love the droids. They're so... They're just so dumb. Very comedic. Before I died earlier, one of the robots was like, wow, that thing really does a lot of damage or something. Like, really, that's what you're commenting on in the middle of battle? Man, we're really moving up on these guys, aren't we? We're trying to snipe people. Where at? Where are they at? Wow, I got shot with the V-Wing. That's some good shooting by that guy. I don't know though. Who knows? Flying can actually be really easy. I wish we could play the campaign right now. I bet the campaign is going to be so good. Cannot wait until this game comes out. Comes out in November, though. That's what sucks. It's a whole month away still. Oh, well. Good things take time to come, I guess. I can see your feet. Where are they at, though?
Disruptor fire detected. Transport hit.
Where's that coming from at? On the right side, it sounds like. Just got two kills right there, right? Those are both mine. Hold on. Is that above us? It's showing that there's like a guy right here in front of us, but... Oh, it might be like a... It might be some equipment or something. That's probably what it is. It's gone now, though. It must have been, like, a turret or something.
Ion blast penetrating the transport.
Where did that guy come from? Dude came out of nowhere.
Forming squad. Squad assignment.
I want to try to beat Darth Maul if I can. Or Boba Fett. Boba Fett. Boba Baba. Boba Baba Booba. Alright. Alright, alright. Alright, alright. Let's get back in action. How many kills we got? 5? I'm trying to have like 20 kills by the end of this. I don't know though, because the clones are actually kind of doing damage to us right now. I missed all three of those shots. Jesus. Don't know if you guys killed him or not, but he's over there. Did you guys kill him? Guess so. Taking more damage. They could win this one. I mean, they beat us pretty bad last time, so they very well could win this side. He's going all the way around you, buddy. All the way to the right. He should be in front of you. There he is, right there, teammate. I'm here for you, buddy. Don't worry. I didn't get him. Is he over here? Yep, he was. Like I said, just trying to play a little bit slow. Because we are the sniper, so.
Transport hull integrity failing rapidly.
Sheesh. Is he gonna keep on popping out right there? I mean, it's all day long.
Direct hit to the MTT.
We're almost there, though. We're almost to the palace. If we can make it to the palace, we can just all we have to do is take over the throne room. Gonna have to switch up our class pretty soon now that we're getting a lot closer to throne room. There's gonna be a lot more close combat. And how over here, I guess. I'm guessing we're running now. Yep, we're in the throne room now.
The MTT is in position.
Oh, can't even go that way yet. Alright, now we can. Alright, come on guys. Let's do this.
All units proceed inside and override the door control systems.
Gotta itch my nose. Bad time to itch my nose. I gotta do it. Out of everybody, I had to be the one to die. It's okay, I'm not mad. Let's take a battle droid out. Let's do it. Let's do that. We're gonna be a super battle droid. We're bringing out the heavy guns now.
Do
we got jetpacks? Looks like F might be jetpack? No, it's Q. Oh, now we got Boba Fett here too. Alright, what can we do from right here? Get out the wrist rocket. It's doing damage. Let's try to hop in here. trying to stay alive as long as I can, you know? Is Chewbacca here? Dude, Chewbacca's here. Come on, guys, back me up. I'll do damage if you guys can get the kills. Whoa, I did not mean to press that. That was actually really cool. Come on, guys, we can do it. That is so cool, dude. Dang. I was trying to get a little bit greedy, trying to get some kills. I said with Battle Droid, ain't no joke, though. Especially that little F. Little F thing we can do. Can't beat again. Where does it show our points at? Oh, right there. Alright, that's pretty cool, though. Let's try the officer class. We haven't tried that one yet. Roger, roger. Nerds. The battle droids are nerds. If you guys are enjoying, hit the follow button. Stay tuned for future streams. Definitely going to be playing Battlefront the next couple of days till the beta runs out. So if you want to see more of it, hit the follow button. We're not even going the right way. This way. What are you guys think of the game though? Looks good? Let me know in chat what you guys think. I think it looks so good. It's gonna be so fun when it comes out. Cannot wait to play more of it later on. Teammate, come back. He's in here. Alright, that gun kind of sucks. Let's just be... Just be an assault. Just a regular old. Oh no, we lost. We lost? Dang. We had our butts handed to us right there. Oh well. All good. Sheesh, this dude went on an 18 kill streak. That's how you know you're a nerd when you're already this good at the game. Alright. Let's see what else we got though. I cannot wait till the full game is out. It's gonna be a blast. Alright, come on game. What are you doing? Starting assault. Okay, I did not want to get into the assault. I wanna go back to the main menu real quick. The troopers from Rogue One, right? The death troopers. Alright, so multiplayer. It's just Galactic Assault and Starfighter Assault. Or a strike. Let's try out a strike. Why not? Doesn't hurt to try it. We have all night, like I said. Gotta try to stream for like 2 more hours. We're on Takodana. Maz's castle. From The Force Awakens. Oh, we can play as Chewbacca in this one. It's gonna be cool. Oh no, it's not Chewbacca. It's a Wookiee warrior. Okay. Same thing. I don't know how this one's gonna go, so I guess we're just gonna be a basic assault trooper right now until we figure out what the map is like and how the game mode actually is. It's only 16 players, so it's an 8v8. So it's not gonna be as chaotic as last one. Thank you. Alright, here we go.
And they're sure to do everything they can to get it. Protect the package and do not let it reach the extraction point.
Alright. Stop the First Order from selling the artifact. Alright. We're going to see the First Order in this. That's awesome. That's so cool. First Order is already getting smacked. It's not even the right way to go. I thought we could like go around or something. Can't. Where are you buddies at, though? This is pretty fun. I can dig this game mode right here. Really, I really feel like I should have killed him right there. All good. All good. How do I have to craft it? So you're telling me I actually have to get the points for it and then I can use it. Okay. I suppose that's a thing.
Going in tight. Follow my lead.
I don't know what that really does. I don't understand that yet. Where's Kylo at? Kylo. Show yourself, Kylo. I know you're out here. Why does my gun keep auto, like, unaiming for? Like, see, like, at a certain area, it'll just stop unaiming. It's getting kind of annoying. Alright. I guess they found another way in. Where you at? Where are you coming from? Oh. Is this a shotgun? I don't know what that is. I don't understand what anything does yet. It's all still a learning process.
Eat this, buddy.
Yeah, eat it, buddy. You good up here? You guys good up here? Need help? I'm here. I got you, buddies. No soldier left behind.
Stay on it. I'm overheating.
I don't have a grenade yet.
Made out.
Throw a grenade right there. I'm gonna double team, gonna die, yep. Figured as much. I wanna use a different. Can we use this one now? No, we can't. Why not? How do you? I don't understand how you make a different weapon. Huh. That's kind of confusing. I don't know how you would have a different gun.
Move it, I got you.
Did not mean to do that. All right, come on through. This is still the spot they all seem to be coming from. Sheesh, this one sounds like it rips people. Right, it's just kinda... I don't know how you crouch either. Like, why is that so confusing? I really thought my kill was about to be taken right there. I was gonna be kinda mad. Coming back this way again though. If I had a grenade right now, that'd be a really good one. Dang it. I knew that was gonna happen. I was getting shot at my back too. Oh, they got the package now? Dang. I'm guessing we have to go all the way over there? Where am I getting shot at from? From over there, I guess. Right? I could have sworn I was getting shot at my back, too. Really? You're gonna do that? You're just gonna use an RPG like that? Or a rocket launcher? Whatever.
By your side.
It's kind of annoying. Kind of really, really annoying. That's not how I want to die, you know? I don't like getting blown up by people that just... You know. I hate that I keep doing that. I don't know why I keep doing that. I know why, it's just because every time I spawn in, I took my hand off the keyboard, I put it back on E instead of W.
Make way, grenade.
Are you hiding behind that? No. Sheesh.
Deploying covering fire.
Alright, let's try this bad boy out.
Package recovered.
That really wasn't too effective. Not gonna lie. And how did you get behind me? Like, seriously. Were you just sitting there or what? Yeah, I know we're not done.
Enemy forces picked up the package.
Okay. I really don't know what the package is. I wonder what it is. Oh, you're a guy? You didn't even show up as bad on my screen.
Sticking with you.
Like, there was no indication that he was just a straight up bad dude in my area. Oh well.
Package is moving. We have to intercept.
I wish I knew how to make different weapons. You probably have to unlock the other attachments, honestly. That's probably what it's gonna be.
The package has been dropped.
We should be good up here if we can just watch all our angles. Like that. You guys get him? Yeah. I think we should be pretty fine up here if we can just... Oh, where you at? Okay. Okay, don't know why that happened, but it happened. We're not gonna talk about it.
Forward, I'll cover you.
There we go again. So the package was returned? Huh. I wonder what it is. How do you get up there?
Don't lose hope. We can break their will.
I wish I knew how to crouch still. Don't know why it isn't C, like every other normal game.
They've taken the package.
Nade out.
Where are you at? I almost killed you. You almost got killed. We're in overtime right now. Dang.
First order has the package.
It'd be kind of cool to see him get away with it, but with it happening. We've already lost two games tonight. Yeah, I'm not trying to have an 0-2 night. I mean, I don't care that much. It's not that big of a deal. I just wish I knew how to crouch, though. Sheesh, they're making a break for it. Probably gonna have to do the same thing.
First order has the package. Intercept that carrier.
Get behind me.
Who else wants some of this? Over here? Nope. Dang it. Almost had you. Almost had you, Chuckulies. Let's try rocket jumper.
Ready to go.
I don't know what this is gonna do. But imagine she has rockets and she can fly around, yep.
The first order has picked up the package.
So I would imagine we can do this right here. Nope, that was the wrong button. This. Yep. Yep. Cool. I love it. Alright, let's see what we can do with this. Alright. Wish our teammates were watching our back. Can we do it again? Nope. We can do Chewbacca, though. Let's be a Wookiee. Let's be a Wookiee warrior. Don't know why. Oh, we won. Cool. That was pretty cool. Pretty cool stuff. We've done episode 1 stuff all the way to episode 7. That's pretty cool. That's really, really cool. Okay, what is next? I'm fine with whatever is next. I just need to... Need to figure out my controls, honestly. Need to figure out how to crouch. That's pretty much it. We have some more crates to open up. Let's do that. Open crate. Then we'll reveal them all at once. Got some stuff for the heavy. And that. Does that mean we unlock this LMG? Is that what that means? So in the barrage configuration, the MPL fires multiple small grenades. Alright, so we get a grenade launcher. That's pretty cool. Did we equip it though? Equip. Alright, cool. So next time we play as clones and we have the heavy class, we can have a multiple grenade launchers. The victory pose and... Oh, so this is a first order weapon right here. Okay, so you unlock them in supply crates then, I guess? Is that what you're telling me, game? Alright, now what do we got? A gun, another victory pose, and a trip mine. I don't know about that one.
Cool.
Cool. Alright. Play. Wait. Controls. You can't crouch in the game. Is that what you're telling me? Are you telling me that we can't crouch? Oh. Right there. Duh. Crouch. Hold the crow flap left control? That's kind of weird. Oh, it's X? Why would it be X? Alright, well, you know what? I want it to be... Hold on. So, what is it? Combat rolls left alt, okay. Where is Sia right now? It's right there. Just take that off. And then we will do this crouch app. Crouch right here. Alright. And then that one's gonna just be Y, I guess. I don't know. Alright. Now we can crouch. Go back to multiplayer. I guess go back to Galactic Assault. Is it just gonna be Naboo only? Or do we get one more different type of game? Our map, I mean. Hopefully we do. Hopefully it's something else is epic. No, it's Naboo again. Okay, that's fine. That is honestly fine. Hopefully over the weekend they implement a different map or something. Alright, do we have any cards for these dudes? We do. We'll put it on because why not? We have it, so why not use it? You have any cards? Yeah, okay. Let's go with heavy.
Landing incursion complete. Wave 2 units commence assault.
Oh.
Activate escort programs. Eliminate all troops encountered. Multi-troop transport must arrive.
Let's go this way. Not getting shot at.
Thwart clone ion disruptor attacks.
Alright. See, now we can crouch. I should have made it to where you can just toggle it on and off. I thought I was doing it. Just have to hold it down. Not that big of a deal, though. Alright. Let's just get our heads in the game. It literally just spawned right in front of us. Sheesh. Dang it. That guy was so weak. The First Order assault rifle is far more better than the default one. What are you doing way out there, buddy? Alright, I'm gonna be a sharpshooter, take out these dudes real quick. Alright, let's take them out. Let's get the precision aiming on. Didn't even spawn where I wanted to spawn. It's fine though. Not that big of a deal. All we gotta do is just run way back over here. Just come right here. Alright. Can we zoom in on this thing? Oh, I'm wrong on the deal. Alright, well, I didn't mean to do that, so. Alright. So that's how you combat roll. Kind of fun to see a droid doing that. Never was expected Droid to be that nimble. Is it nimble? I don't even know anymore. I don't know English. Behind us? How are you behind us? I don't see anybody right now. Let's bring out a stinger pistol. Well, from what I understand about that pistol is that they cannot regen health. Let's try flying. Let's try it out. The Tri-Fighter. Let's try it out and see what happens. Alright. Whoa. Unidentified enemy now landing. Alright, this is gonna be hard as heck.
Our forces have reached the first.
Oh no, we're gonna die! That is so cool though. It's way too fast, like the sensitivity on this is way too fast for flying. Oh, I don't want to die. That is so cool. I don't even know where I'm going to shot at from. I'm just enjoying the flight. Let's get low. Oh, pull up. And I'm going to die? No. Whoa! Who are you? Oh, the Republic is here? Yeah, take that. Republic scum. That reminds me of episode 2 when the C-3PO temporarily becomes a droid. He's all, die Republic scum or something like that. I love C-3PO. He's like, oh my, did I say that? Sheesh, how you guys so good at flying? I can't even... Huh, those disruptors really work. Yeah, see? Yo, guys, take it easy on me. I'm a new flyer. I'm a beginner. Just take it slow. Oh, we're dead. That was fun. I felt like my sensitivity was a little too fast to actually be flying, but that's no big deal. That was really fun, though. Really, really fun. Alright. Did not mean to do that. I guess whenever I activate the jammers, I can get behind them without them knowing. So if I'm in a, if I'm ever in a position to flank, then I can do that. Is that a guy I saw over here? No. What's that, droid? Shoot him, guys. This is one guy. I need to itch my nose again. Stupid nose in the middle of battle. Come on. Stupid nose, dude. It's itching so bad. I don't even know why.
Roger.
Stupid nose. How you guys doing in the chat? You guys alright? You guys liking the stream? You guys enjoying it? You guys like Star Wars? I love it. Definitely want to get Star Wars tattoos one day. I was actually going to get one a while back, but because of where I was thinking of getting it, I kind of opted out of doing it. Just because of work and all that. You know. Company policies and whatnot. Dang. I don't think the stinger pistol is that strong to actually take out a dude in a fight. Because this thing, all it does is just allows you to shoot at the guys and it doesn't allow them regen health. I don't know if it's like a time limit thing or if it's permanent. I would not imagine that it's actually permanent. I bet it's like a You have to go so long without regenerating health. Alright. They're real fun though. Real fun game. Highly, highly recommend it. Like, if you guys can play it, by all means, do so. If you get a chance to play it, do not pass up the opportunity to play it. Alright, let's try to help our dudes over here. Guess they don't need help. What's going on over here, though? Oh, I got shot. Okay, I'm right there. 25%? Jesus.
Emergency. Mission failure imminent. Protect the transport.
Let's get out of here, though. We're gonna lose this game for sure. But while we have about the super battle droid, let's see if we can cause some damage.
MTT reporting subsystem failure.
Bring it, Solo. Yeah, you're lucky. You're lucky that happened. But destroyed you. I love this game so much. It is so, so good. And it's just the beta. Like, I don't know if that's just me because saying that because I'm already a huge Star Wars fan as is or what, but say what you want. This game is amazing, or think what you want, but it's so good. So, so dang good. Alright. Only need one more player, come on. I have a lot of stuff in this game from what it looks like. Then we can get up in this thing right here, the ships, some rocket troopers, Y-wings, the V-wings, these little chicken walkers. All right, come on, game. Should be aiming in, huh? Alright, already got a kill. Okay. Already got two kills. Coolio. Cool, cool, cool. Who else can we snipe at? You guys are that close to us? Why are you guys getting up in a grill like that? You should be dead. Oh, you killed me really quick. Why? Why'd you kill me so quick? If you guys are enjoying, hit the follow button. Because we'll definitely be playing this beta as long as we can. I think it ends Sunday. So if you're into Star Wars and you want to see me play some more of it, stick around. We're going strong for a little bit longer. And then we'll be playing on, probably playing later tonight when I get home from work. Where's he getting shot at from? I don't know. They're all over the place. Droids everywhere, man. I don't even know where I'm getting shot at from. I'm gonna shot my back now. Dang it, I couldn't even see you. Where were you? You blend in, okay?
Let's go.
You blend in.
We do this together.
Alright, here we go. I see you. I saw you. I don't see you though. Why are you killing me so fast, man?
Got your back.
Just gonna be a regular old dude. Be a heavy trooper. Okay. The sniper was not working out like I thought it was. So we're gonna switch it up and be a heavy trooper. I didn't kill him. I really feel like he should have died from that. He took half of his damage down. That was bad timing though. As soon as I pulled out the rocket launcher, dude comes from my right. Terrible. Where are you guys at? Where are the clankers at? Did you guys ever play any Star Wars games as kids? I played a ton. I would name them, but I don't think I can remember all of them. So I'll try. For the N64, Shadows of Empire. For the computer, Jedi Knight Academy. I think the second one too, maybe. Rogue Squadron X-Wing or something like that. I played that one. Both Knights of the Old Republic. Republic Commando. I played the Obi-Wan Kenobi game. I don't even know who I'm gonna shot out from. My map is just not making sense right now. Like, where am I getting shot from? I couldn't even see him. Could you guys see him? I can't. Sheesh. Alright, so Shadows of Empire, Rogue Squadron, Jedi Knight, Jedi Academy. There was another one on the computer that I played. I cannot recall the name of it, even though I just saw the name of it, like, last night. I cannot recall the name of it for the life of me. Both KOTARs, Republic Commando, the Obi-Wan Kenobi game for the Xbox One, not the Xbox, for the original Xbox. The Battlefronts, Episode 3, all of LEGO Star Wars's. That's pretty much it, I think. From what I can remember, at least. Yeah, look at how good those guys blend in. Like, that's why I'm having such a hard time seeing them, because they just blend in so good. Let's try the officer with the stupid little water gun. We're doing terrible this game because I'm too busy trying to talk. So, eh. I wonder if I could take out a motion blur.
Closing in on the pallet. Pull back along the path.
I can't see you. Where did you come from? Like, did you spawn there or what? Motion blur. Motion blur. Off. Alright, that'll be a little bit better.
Got your back.
Oh yeah, that's way better. Okay. I keep having weird spawns. Like, we keep spawning in weird spots. And we have barely done any damage to the MTT. I don't even want to mess with you. Like, I'm just running away. It says there's a guy right here, but where at?
Enemy transport taking damage. Mod wall is left.
Should be over here, I guess. Now we can make some moves on him. If I wasn't already weak, I probably could have killed him. I'm just gonna be an assault because I'm not digging that officer class, honestly. I'm just trying to try it out. So we're gonna be a regular old clone. Did you guys ever watch the Star Wars TV show? Clone Wars when it was out. I think it's still on Netflix if you guys ever want to watch it. It's really good. So good. Rebels? I've never seen Rebels. I don't know. It doesn't look that good, honestly. I'm sure it is. I'm sure Rebels is really good. But I don't know. I think I'm just judging it because it's on Disney XD, or it is, or was. I don't know if it still is. I don't know. I think that's the only reason why I'm judging it. So, yeah.
No use stopping that MTT now. Shouldn't have come to this. Fall back positions. Withdraw to the palace. We haven't lost yet.
No, sir, we haven't.
All right. We hold back those droids long enough. We can get reinforcements. Room doors are sealing. Protect the control stations and keep the enemy out.
And Darth Maul is here. Nice. Darth Maul is just ripping through everybody. I don't want to be a part of that, so I'm running away. I am not gonna die to Darth Maul. Not right now. Not right now. What am I still taking damage from? Like, I'm not even in that area no more. I'm still taking damage.
That override's almost finished. Take back the west station.
Yes, sir. It'd be cool if they had, like, Captain Rex and Commander Cody. Like, it'd even be cool if they had Easter eggs for Republic Commando Delta Squad. That'd be so good. I wonder what Easter eggs are actually going to be in the game. I bet they're really good Easter eggs, though. Like, there's no way they're not going to be good Easter eggs. Like, with 8 movies pretty much out, you cannot mess up the Easter eggs. Yeah. Going up with Super Battle Droid is not... it's not a smart choice. Nothing else I can do, though. Because, I mean, I could have ran away, but he probably would have chased me. I don't know. Not trying to die to a super battle droid, though. Or even trying to fight one. Like, maybe if he was, like, super weak, but when it's like that, no. Alrighty. Just throw around a grenade over there. They're already getting shot at. I just barely entered. Sheesh.
Targeting hostiles. Nowhere left to run.
We're getting pushed back so far.
My time. Fight with order.
This is a shotgun right here. Oh, okay. So you can just run around really quick with the shotgun, I guess. Getting shot. I'm gonna die. Dang it. Okay, so now I understand what that little rushing thing is. You rush around with a shotgun. I thought pressing F with a shotgun. I don't really know what F is then. Don't know. Don't really know. So E is shotgun, F is something I don't know. And Darth Maul's out here again? Or is that Rey? Is it Rey or Darth Maul? It's Darth Maul. No, Darth Maul! No! No, why me? Like, you could have just gone for more kills, yet you had to specifically chase me down all the way over here just to kill me. So the DC-17 right here is Captain Rex's weapon of choice. Two of them, actually. He dual whips, dual equips those bad boys. Hopefully it's strong, at least. I just get the impression that just because the pistol might not be as strong. Is Darth Maul still here? Oh, this thing is strong. Alright, let's see what we can do. Pretend we are Captain Rex right now. I was trying to shoot the rocket just straight down to the ground. That way we could do as much damage as we could to him. Dang. Can we do that again? No. Why not? Oh, max number in play? Okay. That makes sense. Yeah, we'll just be... Yeah, let's be a heavy right now. Oh, then we got the grenade launcher. Just starts firing grenades. Yes. Not what I wanted to do. Alright, let's get this bad boy out and ready to go. Start laying them down right there. I guess that's it. I'll avenge you.
I've got you.
Sheesh, and it's so quick.
For our brothers.
This seems like the way to go right now. While we're pushed back this far, bring out the heavy and just start pressing E to bring out that really big LMG. Seems like the way to go. Hey, look, Ray's here. Do some work with Ray, please. Like, actually do something. Oh, and Darth Maul just straight up choked me out. Don't know why you're able to be Darth Maul so quickly again. That is not cool. Stay alive a little bit longer. Sheesh. There's just so much going on in that instance, dude. It's hard to keep track of anything. Let's be another dude, though. Darth Maul sucks, though, dude. The fact that you can be another one that quick is kind of annoying. Like, they need to have a really long cooldown on the heroes. Because we've seen Darth Maul twice now in a span of, like, 5 minutes, maybe? And we only saw our heroes, like, I think I saw Han Solo once. No.
All squads, evacuate the city. We'll take
I'm not too sure. I feel like I saw them once and Ray once. It's not that big of a deal though, but there needs to be like a cooldown on that. Because just getting that, being able to call Darth Maul in once and then again straight away, it's not cool. The guns definitely need a lot of work. Super battle droids are really overpowered. That's all I can think of right now. But it's fun. It's still a fun game. I'm not like bashing it too hard or anything. I mean, I'm just stating what I think is what needs to be fixed on. It's a beta for a reason. I really wish it was different maps though. I mean, we're just gonna have to be playing on Naboo for the next 3 days, 4 days. Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, yeah, next 4 days. I don't know about that. Gonna start off as a specialist. Because that's what everyone does right off the bat. I'm trying to snipe. Is this a in progress game? I think so. So just merge lobbies. Not a big deal. Kinda wish we could start fresh, but oh well. Yeah, bad boy. Can you just stop shooting me where I'm not looking? Like, I don't care if you're a tasty cookie. I'm trying to, like, get some kills, dude. I'm just gonna be an assault, and I'm just gonna run around like that, okay? And we got Ray coming in to help us to back us up. I didn't even mean to do that. Just wasted that again. One day I'll learn how to actually use everything the right way. These birds are flying through the building. Unbelievable. What's it so dark right here for? Where did you come from? Where in the world did you just come from, dude? Like, I was just in that area, and then I turn around and leave, and there he is. Spawn and die, spawn and die, spawn and die, spawn and die. Oh, man. Alright. How's it gonna be this time? Can't even see you. Where are you? I don't see you. So weak, dude. Just die. Can't even go that way because we're right there. Why are you just pushing up like that? Like, seriously. Maybe I just suck real bad. Maybe that's it. Let's just try to do a little bit better. Not doing too good right now, not gonna lie. but it's just like the droids. It's like they have better weapons than us. And where do you guys keep coming from? You keep coming when I'm not looking at you. Like, I swear to God, they're just spawning right there. Roma's got the thing taken out though, so that's pretty cool. Not mean to do that. I don't know how many times I've done that. But I seriously don't mean to do it. What can I pick up? How do you pick that up? G? What is it? Just a rocket launcher? Oh, the ion disruptor. This is what we need to do damage to the thing. Okay. I'll definitely try to. I definitely want to. I don't have it no more. Oh, I do.
Oh, my God.
Shut up, guys. I'm figuring it out, okay? Let's get this. Yep, that's us right there. We're doing damage to it. Sheesh. Just let me walk out in peace, okay? Sounds like they're over here, yep. Yeah, you get him, Ray. Oh, we're getting pushed back. If I die because I'm out here, okay. I was about to say, if I die, that's not really my fault. Oh, that's so loud. Rip my ears. Rip ears. If that was loud for you guys too, I'm sorry. Jesus Christ, that was so loud. Try to just hold it right here, I guess. Maybe. All right, we're gonna stay right here. We're gonna hold this off for our squad. We don't need to push up, dudes. Just stay right here. We got it. All right. I guess we're pushing up. Shouldn't be. Like, honestly, though. Just gonna spam my grenades out there. Got two kills with that. Nice. Let's just start. Let's start thinking about what we're doing here. Okay? Let's be smart about it. Got a Wookiee warrior out here. Alright, let's go in here. Just get the dude to the right. Like, it was just one dude that killed me, pretty much. I think we might win this. We only have to kill six more times. Six more dudes. Shouldn't four more? Shouldn't be too hard. We should be able to get this. Pretty sure if we kill four more, we win. Or something like that. Watch. We got it, though. Yep. Zero. Yeah. Oh, yeah, we won. See? I'm pretty sure I got the game-winning kill right there. Both of them. Not gonna lie. Not going to lie at all. Pretty sure I'm the one that won us this game. If I do say so myself, I think I did pretty good. Fun game. Cannot stop saying that. It is so fun. So good. I just really wish we could play a different map, though. It's gonna get pretty boring to play on Naboo the whole time. I know we have to do this one right here. But I'm not too good at flying. So we're gonna try it anyway. It'll be fun though. I want to see why it isn't. Bet you this is daring like Return of the Jedi and all that. Fondor, Imperial Shipyard. Never heard of Fondor. But if it's the Imperial Shipyard, then it has to be during the Galactic Republic? No, the Imperial Empire? I don't remember anymore. This one right here. Oh, we got the Slave One. The Maw Skimmer. Let's be a TIE Interceptor. Always love those things. I used to have a Lego set of a TIE Interceptor. I still have bits and pieces of it, but I remember breaking it one night because I was mad at my dad. Yeah, never put it back together because I think I threw away the directions for it. So that really sucks. They actually have a new Lego set of Kylo Ren's ship. I want that one so bad. They have so many new Lego sets for Star Wars now. A lot of them are really good. I want the Millennium Falcon one, that really $800 one or something like that. The very expensive one with like the most pieces ever. That'd be so cool to have, but it's just like, if you have it, can we start already? What's taking so long?
Entering attack mode. Keep the rebels away from
us. Hold on, sending a message real quick. Alright. Alright, this is gonna be hard. I'm not good at flying. It's just too dang sensitive. So we're gonna take it slow. Like a grandpa. And oh, and hopefully we can do something. Oh no, that is too sensitive. Like that is just way too sensitive of sensitivity. I'm gonna, let's see, can we take that down a little bit? Starfighter sensitivity, which one would it be? This one's like at 15, I think it was. I don't know, let's bring these just down real low. Okay, let's try that. Let's see if that worked for us. Alright, hopefully that's a little bit slower on us, and hopefully I didn't mess anything up. Because it would suck if I did, because I don't know how to fix it. Alright, don't be... Okay, that's a little bit better. Alright. Who are we going after? Sheesh, that is way too... Still kind of way too fast, though. Maybe missile lock onto us. Can we evade it? Can we evade it? We got flares? We got flares? Sheesh, that is fast, man. I don't even know if I'm getting shot at by her. Like, you can't do that to me. Alright, just calm down, everybody. Give me a... Nope. Just give me a break. This is so hard to fly. I don't even know where to go. I'm just shooting at this point. Like, how do you even be good at this, though? I'm not. I can't do that. Are we gonna lose? We're at 1%, whatever that is.
We've eliminated one of their blockade runs.
Did we lose? I don't know. This is hard. Yeah, that is way too hard. Way hard. Protect the shield projectors. Okay. See, that is just unbelievably fast. And now we're stuck going in a circle.
Rebel reinforcements have arrived.
Like, just leave me going straight. Don't crash me into anything. Why are you going down? Like, just look up. Stupid game. It's not even the right one. Controls. Just keep bringing it down, I guess. I don't know about that. I don't know, that seems a little bit better now. Whoa, wrong way.
If they take down the shield generators, our destroyer is next.
I would imagine it is. Why do the guns run so quickly? I don't really feel like I hit that. Maybe scraped it, but not full on hit it to where he killed me like that. I'm like, that's just me, but whatever. Man, how do you even get 18 kills? I can't even get one. It's probably easier with the controller though, like honestly. You having a hard time there too, buddy? So am I. Sorry though. That was an AI. Is that what it said? I killed the AI? Oh, no. Slow down, game. Just slow. Where did you even go? Dude, I did not mean to turn around that far. Like, I'm just trying to go down. You don't need to bring me all the way around down. Stupid game. Let's try to bring the TIE fighter out, okay? Who are we going after? Over here? He's dead. I don't know who to go after. I don't really see anybody. Let's try that one, I guess. Okay, bring it around town. Okay. He has Poe's X-Wing? Okay. Sure, just because you have Poe's X-Wing doesn't mean you're Poe, okay? Can we go in here? Oh, we can. I barely touched the stupid thing! I don't like this game mode. I don't like it just because I can't do it with the mouse. Like, if anything, I need a controller, honestly. Or just, I need to figure out how to have better controls, because it's just way too sensitive or something. Like, see, I'm just barely trying to go up, but it just keeps on doing it. Barely touched it. I just barely touched it. You don't need to blow me up. Let's try Interceptor again. What do you guys think of flying? It's very good to look at. It's very awesome to look at, but I can't do it. Too impressive.
A Mon Calamari battlecruiser has jumped out of hyperspace.
We can't hold it directly.
Keep up defenses and hold for reinforcements. A Y-wing squadron's initiated a bombing run.
I can't even kill this guy, we're both going the same speed. Don't take my kill, okay? I'm trying to kill him. Dude, you take my kill like that. You saw me. Okay. Alright. I had that kill and you just straight up took it from me. When is this gonna end? I don't like it. I like how these guys are saying that it's so easy to fly in this game. I'm having the hardest time ever.
Shields restored. Protect those power clamps.
Okay, I can. I think I just straight up blew up. Oops. Oops. See, I want to keep using the TIE Interceptor just because it's fast, but I'm pretty sure the fighter can shoot a lot longer than the TIE Interceptor can. So, yeah. That's my train of thought right now. Straight up some Rogue One stuff right there.
The rebels will think twice before daring to attack these yards again.
Yeah, they will. I showed them a thing or two. Fun though. Really, really fun, even though I don't know how to play it. Alright, that's enough of that. I cannot do that again. I am too bad at that. I'm not trying to just get... I mean, I just gotta practice it, in all honesty, but, you know. Yeah, no, right? You know. Alright, let's see what crates we get. See what we get out of these bad boys. Let's reveal them all right away. Advanced engine upgrade, targeting computer. Okay, cool, I guess. Go back. We're just gonna put all these on. Like, why not? Pretty sure I have two different things for this one. Oh no, I don't. Then we'll go back again. Go into the TIE fighter. Put on the defense upgrade. Cool. Now we got one more assault to open up. See what we get. Reveal all. An And a smart ion grenade, that'll probably be really cool to use. And we finally got this going on. Cool. So now we can try it out and see what it's all about. What is this? Don't know, but I put it on. Cool. A lot of really cool stuff in this game. I like how it goes to, like, it's the pre-order. Like as if you don't have it, you can pre-order it again or something. I wish there was a way to see how many kills I've gotten so far in the game. Oh well. Let's try the strike again. I had fun on that one. We'll do another strike, and then we'll do Galactic Assault again. And after that, I don't know. On Takodana. I really want to watch Star Wars now, dude. I've been wanting to watch The Force Awakens for a while now. I just haven't. It's a lengthy movie, so, you know. Okay, if I tell you to put the gun on, put it on. Do you understand me? Do you understand me? How you guys doing? You guys enjoying? You guys having fun? Did you guys have a good day? My day was alright, didn't really do much. Not a whole lot at all. Finally doing what I've been wanting to do all day though, is playing Battlefront. It's fun. Fun. Hold on, guys. I'm just promoting my stream once more. Alright. Whoa. Dang, this gun shoots fast. Sheesh. Alright. Let's see what we can do. I feel like you should have been dead. They have it already? Really feel like you should have died right there, buddy. I'm just like unloading into you with this gun and you don't die? Okay. I see how it is. What is the package though? The first thing that comes to my mind is that it's a lightsaber. Just because that's what it was in the game, so. Or in the movie, I mean. So that's my train of thought on that. Teammate! Help me! Help me, teammates! No, oh, you shouldn't have killed me! You look really cool, though. Look at that effect that he has on him. Battle damage, if that's what that is. Really good. Really good looking. I actually need to just do something real quick. Just need to do that. Okay. Because I noticed I was dropping frames for some reason. Shouldn't. Really shouldn't. Been doing Final Night, now we're dropping frames. Eat grenade, rebel scum. Did not do anything over there. I'm liking this new gun, though, that we got. That's pretty cool. Oh, the Millennium Falcon is right here? Sweet. I did not even notice that earlier. Alright. Come on, guys. What do we got? What are we doing? What do we got? What are we doing? Sheesh. Man, my nose. What is going on with my nose tonight, dude? It's itching so bad. Okay. I don't know how many times I gotta do that.
They're stealing the package.
Duh. That's what they wanna do.
Took it.
Dang. That grenade would have went off. That grenade would have went off earlier. Just a little bit earlier. Probably just taking just a teeny weeny bit longer. I wish we could get better at this game. I feel like I'm getting a lot of bullcrap kills and dying to bullcrap, in my personal opinion. So, we should be the first order this time. That'll be pretty interesting to see, because I want to be the first order. Okay. Twenty more seconds till we get to the next game, and we're going to be the first order. What should we do? Should we play as a heavy or assault? Let's try heavy first. Kind of a lengthy wait period just for the next game to start, but oh well. Oh well, oh well.
We have been charged with retrieving an artifact from the resistance here on Takodana. Obtain the package and bring it to the extraction point.
Hey, yes, sir. But what is the artifact? That's what I would like to know.
Grenade out!
Alright. I need to watch our left side over here, though. See? Oh, you know what would be so cool if we can get that from the First Awakens, that one dude, Traitor. I called Finn a Traitor. And he pulls out that melee thing of whatever it was. You know how cool it would be if we could actually use that? That'd be awesome, dude. How are you behind us? Why do you spawn behind us, though? Why are you spawning behind us, game? That doesn't make any sense. Like, three of us just came in from that area. Realistically, no one should be spawning right there. Yet, someone spawned right there. Okay, it's fine though. It is fine. We're gonna walk in, chuck a grenade or two, walk back out. Spam our grenades in there. Alright, so we just gotta remember that it can spawn behind us. Alright, can we get up in here real quick? Look at that mud and all that that's popping up on me. That's really cool. Looks really good. All that mud that's popping up on you. It's so cool. Alright, well, let's get it out of here then. Don't know why he has one of our guns. He shouldn't. But he does. Alright. Package is all over here. Sheesh, it took a long time for those shots to hit. I mean, I get it. We're using an assault rifle. I mean, an LMG, so, you know. Still, it shouldn't take that long. What is that? We just get killed by a little turret? That thing is so powerful. Why'd it kill you that quick, though?
We serve together. They have secured the package.
Let's try this out. See how this one is.
Got your back.
Is the artifact still in the castle? I thought we had it already. Not going that way. Nope. They're above us. How long were you just waiting on that, you loser? You just... You're a loser. Oh, that dude has a flamethrower. I want that. Let us be the dude with the flamethrower. I so want to be the dude with the flamethrower, man.
The package will have to be acquired again.
Again. It will be acquired again.
Hold on.
Did not mean to do that. Just keep wasting things. Flameship might as well not have any weapon. Huh. I wonder why he says that. Is that all you're actually gonna do? Is just camp that door with your stupid rocket launcher, you loser?
Let's do this together.
You are a loser, okay? If that's what you do. Like, why? Why would you ever do that? You up there? No. You are up there! Come on, why couldn't I see you? They're definitely on the roof. And the roof is on fire. Let's come out this way. Who's shooting at me? I can't see you. What am I stuck on? Shot you in the head twice. You should be dead. You just should be dead, okay? I wish I could chat. I would tell that dude he's a loser for just doing this the whole game. It doesn't make you good to camp a door with a rocket launcher and just keep shooting dudes as they come in. So frustrating. And you guys are still on the roof. Terrible side. I don't even know how you get on the roof. Don't even know how. Okay, then we're spawning way out here? Why? Why are we all the way out here? Oh, we're not. I thought we were somewhere else. I thought we were over there. Like, seriously, you just have to die one more time. I said you have to die one more time. I might get shot one more time. Why is that fair? You shoot me with like this little submachine gun type thing.
Let's go.
and I have a sniper. Like, why? Tell me why. Definitely not fair. Like, I just feel like my guns are not as strong as everyone else's. Like, I get the paintball guns, I think. I think they're doing it on purpose where I get the paintball guns. Can I see you from right here? Can't even see you. We got each other. Okay, I'm not too mad about that.
We'll stick together.
Just because I took him out, so I guess it's fair. I guess. We're not winning this side, though. At all. We can only die 12 more times before the game ends. It's because of that Wellington Z guy. All he's been doing is just, like, camping that window with a rocket launcher. This dude. This guy right here. That's all he's been doing is just staying in the door. That gun, whatever he has, is so overpowered. Like, it'll kill you in one shot. One or two shots. It's not cool. And we lost. That was terrible. Like, I can't even blame our team for that just because of that one dude just camping that one door. Like, seriously, it may not seem like that big of a deal, but... You know, things happen. Now I gotta wait a full 2 minutes before playing on the game. You guys doing alright? You guys enjoying? Hit the follow button if you guys are somehow enjoying. I would highly appreciate it. We have 0 out of 5 spooks today. I would appreciate it if we can get at least one more.
We have been charged with retrieving an artifact from the resistance here on Takadana. Obtain the package and bring it to the extraction point.
Alrighty. What are we, just a regular SWAT class? No! Why did you die like that? What happened? You're my best friend and you just died. Alright. Hopefully this game is not as bad as the last one. Run away. I don't want to die.
We are the elite.
Nope, should have went the other way.
One of our forces has picked up the package.
Cool, we already have the package? That's awesome. Let's go, buddy. You got the package, let's go. I'm gonna stay with you. Just keep going. I got your back. We're in this together. We'll hold them off.
Stay prepped. Go.
Let's make a move. Let's make a play. Psych! Let's not make a play. I like how me and that one dude were just aim preem in the door, just getting ready like a straight up, like an actual scene of Star Wars. That was awesome. If we would have had those heavy troopers with the, this guy's already gonna win for us. But if we had the heavy troopers with that big old LMG, we could have just stood right there and just tore them apart.
We lost the package.
fire the package. All forces protect that trooper.
Grenade in play!
That's nice. Okay. Now that I understand what that does, that's a nice, cool little thing. It's a shotgun, and you just start straight up spinning in the battle with it.
Let's take him.
That is really cool. Now that I understand what that is, I was thinking the other time that when you press F, that was the shotgun. So, I don't know what this little thing is. I don't know. It must just be a way of tracking enemies, of like showing where they're at or something. That's what I'm guessing. See if I can just get around real quick. That was not the right way. Dang. I walked into like a grenade trip mine or something. Shoot. Felt like I could have made a play right there.
The resistance has secured the package.
Oh, seriously? Now I have to get it back from the castle? It's kind of annoying. It's kind of annoying. Yeah. Alright, this dude straight up has it. Probably because it's still all spawning over there, that's why. Let's go, though, buddy. Let's get this game. Let's win. If you weren't rushed out there, buddy. I'm trying to help my teammate, but I couldn't. My gun wasn't reloaded or whatever.
Got your back. You and me, we got this. Back room, grenade!
Now we're spawning in the castle? It's kind of weird. Turned it. Okay. Oh, it's Chewbacca. I'm outie. Turn around. Where are you at? Okay, so the dude that I was shooting at was a rocket trooper, I guess, and they just jumped away. Hold on. I don't want this gun no more. Actually, yeah, I do. I'm lying. Alright. Now that I understand this class a little bit better, hopefully we can start making some plays with it. Oh, we got the package out again? Sheesh, that's quick. Oh, there's a dude on your flank, though. Where are you at? Where are you out? Where are you out at, buddy? No, you're not over here? Have to be. You're out here. You're up there, aren't you? Aren't you? Where are you? That's only slightly annoying. Oh, someone's logging on to me with the what? Come on. The Darth Vincent guy, dude. He's killed me so many times.
Let's do this together.
Let's try the flamethrower, dude. Let's try him. It has to be good, right? Hopefully, maybe.
The package has been dropped.
Gotta play smart with him, though. Gotta make some plays with him. Why? That is so weak, dude. That is incredibly weak, I think. It needs longer range. Oops. Didn't mean that. Oopsie. My fault. What does F do? Yeah, this flamethrower troop, not good at all. Not any bit good. He needs like a longer range with that. It needs a longer range. It needs to be a tiny bit stronger too. It did not feel that strong when I was using it. Alright. Let's try to get the package though. Maybe we can make a play with it? Maybe. Would not hurt to try it. Can get it. I'm gonna press G. Am I pressing G? Can I pick it up, please? Alright, come on guys, we can do it.
Grenade in play.
Come on, shoot him, teammates! Shoot the stupid guy in front of me! I couldn't shoot him either with the shotgun! He was hitting me! Every time he hit me, he would like my aim was right here, he hit me, and then I go that way, then he hit me, and then go that way.
We're a team.
Come on guys, it's right there. Just pick it up and get it over there. Like I know I could have had it easily, but now it's in a really bad spot. It's just open area for that now.
Package has been secured by enemy forces.
Oh, and they got it too? Alright, it's back in the castle. We lost.
We've obtained the package.
We straight up lost. Kind of my fault. I probably could have won. Could have won it for us, but yeah, no. I don't get why. How do you kill me with that from so far away, dude?
We
can
do this.
Like you're an officer using not one of these, okay? Whatever it is you're using, that is so ridiculously overpowered. Hold on, I'm gonna be an assault.
We'll stick together.
Why did we spawn so far away? Oh, this dude has a way over here. Sheesh, that's a long way to go. Hopefully he can make some plays with it, though.
We are running out of opportunities. Finish the job.
We're trying, Commander. We really are.
The package is in the open. Hurry and seize it again.
Rowing.
There he is again, Dark Vincent. This dude is so annoying. Alright, we lost. We lost. Kind of my fault, but we're not going to pretend it's my fault. And we're going to pretend I never had it. So don't say anything about it, okay? We did not do it. Not our fault. Not our fault at all. Oh, it's overtime? Heck yeah, let's get some overtime on, dude. What kind of overtime is that? You don't go into overtime for like 2-3 seconds and then just end it. I'm surprised Dr. Vincent didn't get MVP or whatever. He's like the only guy killing me that whole game. How come I can't see like how many kills and stuff I got? Wish I could see. Kind of curious as to what my stats were that last game. Okay. That's not how you do it. I'm really liking the Assault class, though, now that I actually know how to use it a little bit better. Like, the gun doesn't seem too strong, but it does just because it has a high rate of fire. So I don't know if that makes it better or not, but we're going to stick with the original default. And we are going to try to utilize the shotgun a little bit better, too. So I'm really liking that.
We have been charged with retrieving an artifact from the Resistance here on Takadana. Obtain the package and bring it to the extraction point.
All right. Been the First Order for like the past three games. It's kind of cool.
Yes, grenade out.
All right, this is just one big mess right there.
Okay, rapid execution.
Whoa. Let's go then. Where are you at? I couldn't see you. It was showing that I was getting shot to my right. Oh, I got shot by a blaster turret. That's annoying. That thing is strong. Why did that kill me in like two shots? Really, really annoying. Darth Vincent, you're a loser.
With you, pal.
Just letting you know that you're a straight up loser. See, like, if I'm clicking on the gun, that probably means I won it. I'm not trying to view the stats or anything. Alright. I think this might be one of the last, probably the last game that we play for the night. We've been going for 2 hours and about almost 20 minutes. I'm trying to go for 2.5 hours. I think that's a decent stream. That's annoying. They spawn on top of each other. At least I hope they did, because if he was right there and I was just like looking at him or something, I'm gonna be quite annoyed. Packages over here, though. Let's get it.
Rapid execution.
Why? Why does that have to happen at that one moment?
Package secured. Move to extract.
Okay, now we have the package. Okay, we have it. It's not going anywhere. Get him behind me, teammate.
We're moving with the package now.
Okay. Sheesh, they're all up here, aren't they? I don't know why they're that close to us, though.
We've dropped the package.
I'm really just trying to focus up right now. Nobody up there. Can we shove him back like always?
Move into short range.
I don't like this. This is so annoying, whatever this is. Pretty strong. That needs to be reduced in time. Just like 2 seconds earlier. I don't know how the package is. Let's pick it up. Go ahead, teammate. Go ahead. Dang, I took off his shield. If I was able to get out one more pallet, I probably might have killed him. Dang.
Trooper down! We lost the package!
We lost the package? Come on.
The package has been picked up by our forces.
Just trying to focus up. I really want to win this game right here before we get off. So that's why I'm getting a little bit more quieter. Just really trying to focus up.
Heads down! We picked up the package! Lock and terminate!
Our forces have lost the package.
That was kind of an iffy situation. I feel like they both should have been dead. We're gonna try this dude. He's a rocket trooper? Cool. Alright, let's try him out. This will be cool. He's a rocket trooper. Oh no, it's back in the castle. Are you serious? Why? Why did I have to hit a branch? Nice. I knew we can get up here with this. Alright. They will never suspect it. Yeah. Now. Just fell off for no random reason. Don't know what that was about. I just straight up fell off. I don't even know why. Yes, sir. I'm trying, sir. Rocket shoot was pretty OP. If you can use it right, the sun will be gone. Teammate, the guy's really weak. Don't let him die. Did you kill him? What do we do right here? No, not that. Did not mean to do that. Dang it! Do we have enough points to get another one? Tell me we do. Yes! No, we don't. Damn.
You and me. Grenade out!
Oops. Didn't mean to do that. It's right there. We have to get it. We have to get it. Kill him. Why? Why is the... What? Come on, dude. That guy was... should have been dead.
We can do this.
Can I start, please? I don't know what I keep doing that for. Come on. We can win this. It's right there. We can win. Come on. Oh, damn. Dude, that they should have put the rocket ship instead of the
grenade prep.
Instead of the flamethrower guy. Oh, we're gonna get it, we're gonna get it.
The package has been returned.
Dang, I was right there too.
We are running out of opportunities. Finish the job.
We had it so close. Okay, it was literally right there. It's alright. We're gonna lose. I guess it's not that big of a deal. Would have been nice to win though again.
The package has been dropped. Got your back.
Alright, we should be losing any second now. A little bit of overtime? No. Not really worth it.
Charge, go!
And I got ripped in half by Darth Vinson, no less.
Whatever you need.
That rocket trooper, though, some pretty OP stuff. Fun game. Really fun game. I love it to death already. We'll definitely be playing a lot of it when the full game comes out. So if you guys do want to see that when the time comes in November, hit the follow button because we're definitely going to be playing it a whole lot. And over the course of the next few nights, we're going to be playing it also because the beta doesn't end till Sunday, I believe. So if you guys want to see more of that, more of the beta, hit the follow button. Hit me up on my social medias right up here. Tell me where you came from. And I believe this is it for the night. I believe we're getting off. So, like I said, hopefully you guys enjoyed. I enjoyed a lot. Please hit the follow button. And that's pretty much it. So, hopefully you guys have a good night. I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. And until then, goodbye.